Second is the stable mate, Life's Marvelous, still on the outside. It'll be a tough trip today for guys in the band. Third, racing fourth, that's Lots of Pepperoni. Needham Hanover now to follow cover on the outside. Fifth, the trailer is you coming. They bend around the elbow into the lane, coming down toward the halfway point. The leader is Bip Bop and Alley, racing second is Life's Marvelous. Third, still on the outside is guys in the band. Outside with cover, fourth is Needham Hanover on the inside. Fifth, that's Lots of Pepperoni. They let the half in at 102 and 3. Less than a lap to go now. The leader is Bip Bop and Alley. Running that one over in second is Life's Marvelous on the outside. Guys in the band being asked for more. Third, no room on the inside for Lots of Pepperoni. Fourth, outside, fifth, Needham Hanover starts a three-wide move. Trailer is you coming. Tightly packed field as they head down the backstretch toward the three-quarters. Bip Bop and Alley trying to hold on. Now strides out by two. Life's Marvelous is there second. Third on the outside. That's guys have been moving on the outside. Third is Needham Hanover on three-quarters. Gate 132 into the last turn. Bip Bop and Alley has opened up a bit. Life's Marvelous is second. That's Needham Hanover on the outside. Third, Lots of Pepperoni. Still not much room on the inside. Fourth, fifth is you coming. Trailer is guys the band. Top of the stretch, take time for home. And Bip Bop and Alley has led it all the way. Life's Marvelous on the inside, on the outside. Trying to close with Needham Hanover, but it's Bip Bop and Alley to take this field wire to wire. Time for the mile, 2:01 3/5.